St. Giles Cripplegate outside the wall is one of the only medieval churches remaining in London. The word Cripplegate comes from an Anglo-Saxon word meaning a covered walkway. This walkway ran from a gate in the city wall to a fortified watchtower on the wall called a barbican. Sections of this wall can still be seen near the church. The area around St. Giles was destroyed during World War II and the church itself heavily damaged. Now the church sits in the middle of a modern development of schools, museums, theaters, and flats known as the Barbican. St. Giles Church is the burial place of the poet John Milton. Referred to as the great Puritan poet, Milton found his fortunes went up and down with the rise and fall of Oliver Cromwell's Commonwealth. He accepted a government post as a translator under the Commonwealth government, writing treaties supporting republicanism and Oliver Cromwell himself. During this period, Milton began to lose his vision and was forced to continue his writing by dictating to assistants, including poet Andrew Marvell. Following the restoration of Charles II, a warrant was issued for Milton's arrest because of his support of Cromwell and the Commonwealth government. Milton was arrested and imprisoned for a time until friends, again including poet Andrew Marvell, intervened and won his release, possibly saving Milton from execution. Milton retired to this small cottage in the village of Chalfont St. Giles, where he continued to write until his death in 1674. It was here that Milton, now blind, dictated his most famous work, Paradise Lost, to his daughter,